But it has, compared to the year of the goat, Tanaba, how different will be the year of the fire monkey?
This is very aggressive year compared to last year. Last year, I would say that there are more loving conditions, maraming relationships which are a lot better. The year here is very aggressive. So we can see some separations, arguments, misunderstandings. Because this is the year of the fire monkey. Mainit, maagresibo, very fiery.
So volatile ito.
Yes, very argumentative.
Okay.
So at the end, you know, if you are a very mature person, and then if you want the relationship to work, for example, then you have to give in.
Many changes are going to happen this year. That's what you're saying.
Yes.
So, halimbawa, kung marami ang mangyayari ngayong taon, may mga pangontra yan.
Meron naman. Meron, syempre, oo.
Oh, all we have to do is what? Visit you, go to...
They can come and see me. They can, of course, come to Friga if they like. Or they can follow me on Facebook or Instagram. But for example, for me right now, it's the year of the fire monkey. So, syempre, today is Chinese New Year. So, dapat naman wear something red. Although the favorite color of the year is color blue...
Naka-blue ako, ha?
Oh, dark blue, that's
right. This is dark blue. So am I wearing the right color?
Yes, and then your jeans, of course.
Oh, maraming salamat.
And you have the opening there, you welcome the chi, the energy.
Ah, so yung mga butas-butas, this welcomes the positive energy.
I'm just making it up for you. Yeah, so what I'm trying to say is...
Thank you. I welcome all of you to my life.
So you can change your luck. By depending on anong pwede mong gawin at a given time.
Pero di ba, Marites, maganda yung mabuting tao, maganda yung nag-charity ka, maganda yung nag-share ka.
Of course.
Magandang karma yun, magandang panlaban yun.
Oo, di ba? I always say nga na, you know, sa akin personally, sabi ko nga, I always begin and end my day with prayers. And I will say this, you know, God, if you want me to do this work, please allow me. And then
that is amazing.
You, Lord.
You begin and end your day by saying, Lord, thank you, and you begin and end your day with a prayer.
Yes, and then, you know, this is something na pampaswerte ang ginagawa natin sa feng shui. This is just an addition of what we as a human being can do. Tonight with